You know we're not animals, we're not meant to be in cages, apart from Dino.
Yeah, but we're gonna have to file a lawsuit.
Just log out, then you've got your freedom.
Oh yeah, let's do it, alright.
No, don't, we need to start this out, alright.
What's up everybody, welcome to Epic UHC Season 1. This season is a FFA Cutclean Lafs, so it's actually not really, like, screw you. And today we are here with a Dino Plane MC, Arctic, That name. I'm sorry. We're here with Baeleb, Blackpants, Celsia, Eat Noodles, Oscar, CJ, Shaky, James the Douglas, Pottery TNT, Unfightable, Jed Owo, and xXMaxiumsMC. I'm sorry, I love you. And yeah, Border's gonna be 1K1K. Meetup's gonna be episode 5. And yeah, special thanks to Nebulous for hosting this season.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Whoa.
Yeah, I'm a bad boy doing good things. Got a lemonade with chicken wings. With a bad bitch, it's quite thick. So I might just pop myself a chain tonight. Slim shawty with a tank top. I'ma let her munch it on my cake pop. Yeah, yeah, young Bill making his truck. So I might just take your woman for a night. Everybody in the whole building. I said, everybody in the whole building. Come on, follow along, feel the groove. And get yourself to move. Get your ass to the dance floor. I said, get your ass to the dance floor. Come on, follow along, feel the groove. Yeah, there's no one to who. Make a girl, make a boy. Spin around like a toy. Grab my hands, put them close. Push them back, do the most. I said, make a girl, come on, make a boy. Come on, spin around, come on, like a toy. I said, grab my hands, come on.
Welcome everybody to Epic UHC Season 1. So, I'm going to be talking to Arctic Seagull for all of Episode 1 until until I find someone, I don't know. So, we are at 00, we're not at 00, but we're going to run to 00, should I say.
Oh, what's it called? Crossbows.
What?
Frostbite on this out there.
Did he?
Yeah, and then.
Oh, what?
And they don't read.
Okay then. He's the first death. The host doesn't even know that he died. He's like, wait, what? Gotta kill all these chickens. I wonder who's gonna find each other first.
That's so good, I know. I told them. I have a 1.5. Which is just funny.
I think I have the highest kills in Paradox just because I'm the owner and played every season. But I think CJ's coming in second. I need to get a...
This season's played.
Huh? Me? You? CJ?
Apart from you.
I think like CJ.
Surely I must be up there somewhere with 6th season.
I just want to get a teammate ASAP on this UHC. I want to get like someone who's really good, you know? Just so I can get carried. Let's just hope I can find a teammate soon. Someone's at 80%. Pottery. Pottery Boomer. Ooh. Only Boomers take first damage. Where is friends? Dead. Friend is dead. You ain't got any. Wild Black Pants going all in. I've played with these people before. Like most of them. Yeah. Like back in the day we used to be a community.
Really?
Yeah.
I've never talked to any of these guys.
I've only talked to like eight. The only person that I haven't really talked to is probably Avile or whatever. But apart from that,
I'm happy that I'm getting to know this music. It's good. Village.
Oh, you found someone? Come on. I'm never gonna find a teammate. Alright, well, we are alone. Oh, there's wood. I see wood. Hi, boomers. Arctic. I see Boomer Arctic. They found each other. Come on. Someone love me. Why is no one coming to 0-0? Like, does nobody want to team with me? I mean, who would, right? I see someone. Who is that? Oh, it's Pottery. Hello. Join call. Join call. This is my village? No. It's my village.
This is my village.
Hi, Boomer.
You're a Boomer.
Wait, we've lost this.
Why did you find me, huh? I thought I found some good play. I was like, yes. And then you came like crap.
I thought it was James because he had a long name tag. I'm like, fuck, it's Pottery.
We're both at
82, so that's not even that great.
I filled the tree at the beginning, after the hill.
Dude, I got shot by a skeleton and then took full damage to that skeleton. Yeah, it was actually depressing.
So, mine together or separate?
I think we should mine together.
Okay, I'm following you.
Of course you are.
Fine, follow me.
Oh, look, hi Steve. Jed! Hi Jed! Oh.
And you got hit.
All your fault. Kill the boomer.
Maybe if I came like a minute later.
So how well did you do in Paradox? Yeah, I got drank.
I'm a dick with you. I swear, both just gonna fall into a ravine and die.
That was season 8. Like, episode 5 was supposed to be meet up, but then I lost until episode 8, like, what? Oh, I found diamonds before iron.
I found lapis. Is it TI? No, it's not.
Oh, I hear water and lava, but I can't find it.
I found it.
Well, I wasn't talking to you, buddy boy.
Oh, you was.
So, do I go for enchants?
Why wouldn't you?
I was asking, should I make them?
Yeah, sure, you should.
Okay.
You just did.
Okay. Whatever. Oh, it's not enough diamonds, Pottery, sorry to tell you.
You're not sorry.
Nah, it was a fat vein.
It's not good. No. And that's the end of episode one.
Yeah, I'm a bad boy doing good things. Got a lemonade with chicken wings. With a bad position quite thick. So I might just pop myself a chain tonight. Slim shotty with a tank top. I'ma let him munch it on my cake pop. Yeah, yeah, young Bill making his try. So I might just take your woman for a night. Everybody in the whole building. I said, everybody in the whole building. Come on, follow along, feel the groove. And get yourself to move. Get your ass to the dance floor. I said, get your ass to the dance floor. Come on, follow along, feel the groove. Yeah, there's no one to move. Make a girl, make a boy.